Stalker-inspired sci-fi survival horror game, Chernobylite, hits early access on October 16. The Farm 51 has announced that its sci-fi survival horror game, Chernobylite, will hit Steam early access on October 16. In order to celebrate this announcement, the team has released a new trailer that you can find below. As the press release reads, on October 16, all the patiently awaiting gamers will have an amazing opportunity to explore the Heart of Darkness, a Chernobyl nuclear power plant itself, as well as terrifying environments of Kopachi Kindergarten, the mysterious Eye of Moscow, and fragments of the abandoned city of Pripyat. Early access will offer its players an endless survival experience with 8 hours of storytelling. Furthermore, it will offer free of charge access to the upcoming updates, adding new episodes, locations, characters, and equipment to the game. The story in Chernobylite is non-linear, unpredictable, and fully dependent on the player's decisions, which leads to many possible endings. Therefore, if you finish the story in early access, you can relive it again many times and in different ways. It's also worth mentioning that on September 17, Chernobylite will run its closed alpha test just for the Kickstarter backers. The testers will have a whole month to try the game, report bugs, leave their thoughts, ideas, and wishes about the further direction of the project. Chernobylite is a science fiction survival horror experience from the team behind the critically acclaimed Get Even. The game mixes free exploration of its disturbing world with challenging combat, unique crafting, and non-linear storytelling. The game utilizes Unreal Engine 4 and is based on Reality 51's scanning technology, which is in development by the Farm 51 for over 5 years.